It's a voleo, which is caught by the leg or body of the other partner. If both partners hook their voleos together, it's a double gancho.
Every time the rebel is on one foot, there are four possible ganchos. Two front and two back. For each of these ganchos, there are four possible positions for the mark to receive them. We can enter ganchos from parada, from crosses, and from modified sacadas. Every one of those 16 rebels ganchos can also be a marks gancho. They can be transformed into double ganchos and pure nazos, and we can string them together using the technique of pulpeares.